From rags to riches, from very poor to very rich. Jack Ma was a poor English teacher in China. In 1999, he built the biggest online shop named Alibaba. Now, he is one of the richest men in the world. He is a man who went from rags to riches. Jack Ma, from rags to riches, from very poor to very rich. Please visit my website, it's www.HaiEnglish.com. Learn it fast and easy. Thanks for watching.